Last week, after specific instructions, the San Antonio Dreadnoughts still went ahead and decided to play Dion Moya. The league is embarrassed. And for the San Antonio Dreadnoughts to go specifically against the organization, I have no choice but to suspend Dion Moya for the rest of the season. Other staff members and players involved in the recruiting of Dion Moya will now be investigated. Anybody involved in the recruitment of Dion Moya will be suspended indefinitely as well. The NFL is taking this very, very seriously. Damn, coach, I told you, man. Look, Dion, don't worry about it, man. We got 1 week before the playoffs start. We're going to do every single thing that we can. We're going to contact as many people as we can to get you back by the playoffs, all right? You are a part of this team, and the Dreadnoughts are going to stand by you whether you like it or not. Go home, get some rest for tonight, and then I want to see you at training tomorrow. Don't worry about it. We're going to work this out, all right? What's up, guys? Welcome back to our Matter 17 relocation franchise on the channel. We are nearly at playoff time, man. Only one more game to go. We are taking on the surprisingly 10-5 Chicago Bears. Before we do anything, let's go check out who they have hella quick, because they have to be doing something right. All right, they got Pernell McPhee still. They have Gabriel Covington, who, if you guys remember, was the quarterback for the Dreadnoughts in the Darnell Pennington series that we had. They also have Robert Quinn, which we traded to them. Up-and-coming left tackle, Alshon Jeffrey. Can't wait to pick this guy off. Technically speaking, Gabriel Covington becomes a Dreadnought, so it's going to be funny to play Covington and see if we can pick him off a whole bunch of times. Before we hit the playoffs and MVP is announced, man, I need to go check this out, man. Robert G-Pierre is currently leading the votes for the MVP, man. We haven't even been feeding him lately. If we feed Jean-Pierre this game, I see no reason why he can't get the MVP. Backed up by Ben, Russell Wilson, and even Penn, bro. Even Penn's there, man. So we have to go ham with Penn, ham with Jean-Pierre. Here we go. 22 interceptions for Addison Pennington on the season, man. Second place is going to Chris Harris, who doesn't even have half of what Penn has right now. And of course, as we just saw, Dion Moya has been suspended. He is not on the lineup for this week. Dreadnoughts are going to do every single thing they can to get him back out there. We're going to go back to our old offense, run a little bit of Pittsburgh going into the playoffs. That being said, if you guys are hyped for this episode of our Dreadnoughts franchise, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe. If you are new, it only takes one damn second. That being said, let's get it. Gurley? Nah, it's not. It can't be Todd Gurley. Oh, no! Bruh! I lined up the hit stick way too confidently there, man. Give me that, bruh. Come on, Penn! Go! Go, Penn! Go! Oh. Come on, Goff. Bah! No, we're just gonna pick it up on the ground, mate. It's not man. It's gonna run again then. Let's go, Trippo. Man, I want Gene to win an MVP, but I don't wanna feed him that much, man. I wanna like legit get this A. Let's go, Goff. Alright, play a little bit more, man. If they play man again, it's done. It's GG. Look, corner route, man coverage. Oh, Gene. Man coverage again, though. Let's go, Gene. We didn't need that out route, man. We just need the corner route. Oh, nice play. Come on. Bro, bring this motherfucker to the ground, though! Come on, man! I was about to get that off, too. Let's go, McKinney. Bro, come on now. go Raglan. Come on, bro. Let's go Raglan. That's it, boy. That's how we want to respond on the ground. Oh, he got it. He got it. Battle of the damn running backs today, mate. I don't know if they're ever going to pass it, man. I feel like they're just going to keep running it. Is this quarterback intimidated? Is that why he's not going to throw it? Because he's intimidated? He is. Look, bro. This guy, he's not throwing the ball. He's scared. Let's go. Let's go, Amos. Let's go, Amos, again. Come on, baby. Let's go. One man wrecking crew right now. Gotta go to the running back. Yeah. Let's go. There is no way in hell he just caught that. No way, dude. Come on now. They're gonna take a field goal, man. I mean, at least we hold him out, in all fairness, after that cheese-ass catch. Let's go, Amos. Let's go, Amos! Don't get caught, big boy! Come on! Oh, shit. No! Woo-hoo-hoo! I thought he was gonna get that shoestring tackle. I mean, I ain't even mad, though. We take another 10-point lead. How can you be mad with a 10-point lead? Let's go, Amos. Raglan, man. Fuck. Raglan just doesn't know how to hold onto the rock. Every single time this dude gets it, he just gives it up. Let's go, defense. I ain't even mad. He's over the line. It looked like right before the snap, Penn saw a spider on his shoe. Hey, yo, Penn, man, there's a spider on your shoe. He's like, where? See, look, he's running over linemen. Just not making any yards in the process, though. Fucking hell, Raglan. They're all over that shit. Ah! Same play again, man. Let's go! Pass. Let's go, Angel. Man, I had to choose this guy or the guy on the fucking... Man. Wide open even though he had hard flats. How? How on hard flats do you get open? Oh, I didn't mean to throw that. Wrong button. Oh, geez. That is so lucky that didn't get picked or something. Again? For real? Fuck this running back, bro. Not good enough, boys. Not good enough. Oh! I don't think he got it. I don't think he got it. Yes! Let's go! Oh, shit, man. I guess I put too much trust in a triplet and Goff. I tried to just slice it in that gap and it did go in. Goff just didn't catch the ball, man. Let's go, Penn. And McKinney's gonna be there to lock him down, boys. Let's go. They have 7 mile per hour winds going against them and it's too much for him to even go for a field goal. That's crazy, bro. So a field goal still wins it for us this game. We have to make sure we don't get sacked, though. Let's go, Amos. Let's go, Amos. Keep going. Keep going, Amos. Yes. Go. 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 Come on. Let's go, man. That's field goal range on that ass already. Woo. That's how we come back in this game, man. Now, the only thing is we have no timeouts. So we just got to make sure we're ready to spike it when the time comes. Go, Ronnie. Man, that's GG to the Bears. They played a really good game, too. Ah, they're gonna ice a kick up. I don't think they can ice it. Oh, they can. Alright, fair enough. I missed it. Bruh, I just had the game in the bag then, man. You guys know me, man. My kicks are always on the money, but just that one damn time. Buckled, bro. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? We rushed 7 people, including Khalil Mack. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Why are these gaps in the middle, man? We're rushing 6 people. Oh, that's no fumble. That's no fumble, Madden. We were in control the entire damn game, man. Took it a bit easy on him, and the Bears showed us up. Straight up, overtime showed us up. Triplett still played better with Covington. Had 2 TDs, 1 interception, 272 and 57 completion. On the rushing end of things, Trey Mason, I don't know how the fuck he did it. He's probably like 80 overall. But our defensive line has some serious problems. Maybe it's the game. I don't know. I'm not going to blame Madden 17 for this. But the thing is, bro, if we're rushing 6 people, how are they getting through the middle like that? How? It makes no sense, bro. On the receiving end of things, Rashad Amos with 215, 1 TD, man. Trey Mason with 56. Alshon Jeffery with 120. Why am I even reading them? Jean-Pierre only had 30 receiving yards today, but did have 1 touchdown. So hopefully he gets the MVP. I really, really hope he does, actually. Rashad Amos, beaston. On the defensive end of things, Angel McKinney had 15 tackles today, man. 11 solo, 3 TFLs, 1 sack. Addison Pennington had 1 pick, which unfortunately didn't go for a touchdown. Kind of wish it did right now. That being said, man, don't worry. We're going into the playoffs. It's going to be fine. The Dreadnoughts thrown a little bit off guard by this whole Moya thing, forced change playbook, all that shit. But that being said, I hope you guys did enjoy anyway, man. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new. And I'll catch you back next time, man. I'm out. Peace.